Now in my house there's been a mercy killing. The man I used to be's been crucified. And the death of this man was the final way of revealing, in a spiritual way to live, I had to die. Now if I let the dead man linger in me, I might get a little idle in my way. So I'm going down to the Celebration River. Gonna take this dead man down to a water grave.
Where I've been.